when you, as a human being, radically transform psychologically, that is, be free of fear, have right relationship with each other, the ending of sorrow, and so on, which is a radical transformation, which we shall go into presently, then you affect the whole consciousness of man. So it is not an individual affair. It's not a selfish affair. It's not individual salvation. It's the salvation of all human beings, of which you are.